the stupid people of social media is not the problem. The stupid people of social media companies do not recognize how people use social media today. Social media is utilized to keep people safe who are in witness protection. Social media is used today to communicate across a network to people in different ways. They might be texting on one end of a telephone, but then someone might be responding to keep things private and safe on a social media network. The foolish social media companies think someone's over abusing or overdoing or overviewing, and frankly, it's not their right to monitor. If a local law enforcement officer is harassing someone like this, then they go to jail for sexual harassment as well as every single thing that that man has gone through. I'm being very clear with you now. If you don't stop, the police officers of the world will come after you, because we don't need little shits from foreign countries interfering with our rights to do things. You can social engineer your ass into the ground, but when you started playing with someone, when you started sexually assaulting someone, when you started abusing someone, when you started infiltrating their networks, ruining their business, interviewing people without consent, you screwed your life today.